Hi there, it's Vince back again. This next tip for the question, what to blog about, another tip is you can quote someone or take someone's quote that could be someone of in the personal development arena, could be a successful person, their quote, or embedding a video you found on YouTube or any other video sharing site, embed it onto your blog, and you can simply just leave a comment or express your comment under or about that video or that quote, and basically staying on topic, of course, and that will be your blog post for the day. Some blog posts don't have to be very long, they can be straight and to the point. Some people, you don't always have to have it all drawn out and, longhand straight up. But that is, that will give you your blog for the day, your daily blog post. All right. So if you would like more tips or more ideas of content, of blog content, you can find a video series that I have made a while ago through the link below in the description box here. And they will be all sent to your email inbox, okay? So until next time, I will I'll meet with you in the next video.